Extreme Eats. We go big, but this week we're on the extremely small side.
Yes, the fun small side. We call it fun size side. Anissa's outside right now checking out the Bubbly Bee drink cart, which this doesn't look like the kind of drink cart I've seen before, Anissa.
Well, hey, you know, Greg, Jen, you know what they say about how great things come in small packages, and that is certainly the case with Bubbly Bee here. We've got Rachel Bush. Rachel, this is the cutest thing I think I might have ever seen.
Thank you so much, and thanks for having us this morning. This is the Bubbly Bee. She is a vintage Italian Piaggio that was imported from Italy and turned into a fabulous tap truck. We call her Honey, and the Bubbly Bee because in Italian, Piaggio Ape means bee, and her little engine sounds like the buzzing of a bee. But inside, she's essentially a Vespa, and Vespa means wasp, and it's like a buzzing little sound.
Literally, everyone has been asking me, can you drive this thing?
Would you like to drive?
I would absolutely like to get inside. Look how cute this is in here. How did you come up with this idea, Rachel?
You know, this summer we were traveling, and I discovered a few of these trucks all over the place. Oops.
Rachel. Uh-oh. Did we knock over?
Did I knock something over?
That's okay. It's just the tap handle. Oh my goodness, it is absolutely adorable.
So
in
we
here.
Don't drive her because she only goes about 25 miles per hour.
Sure, sure. Can't get this on the highway.
No. So we have a specialized trailer. We bring her up to parties and special events. That's amazing.
And do all kinds of fun stuff. Would you like to try some samples?
I would absolutely love to try some samples. Tell me about what we got here. And I know you guys are going to also try it inside as well. So this first one that we've got, we're going to pick up the brown one.
Yeah. So this is cold brew from Chocolates. Today we have all partners that are local to us, but we can pretty much tap anything that's liquid. We do mocktails, cocktails, basically anything.
I love it. All right,
you guys. This one is the cold brew from Chocolates.
Grab your cold brew. Let's try this out together.
Great.
It does smell good.
That's really good.
Oh my goodness. This is good. This will put some pep in your step.
This is perfect for the morning.
This is definitely what we need here on More in the Morning.
Wow, this is very friendly.
This is really good.
It's a hit.
So the next one is Flying Eagle Kombucha. It's the mango cayenne.
Okay.
And not only is kombucha really healthy and good for you, but it can make some really interesting mocktails for people who want to still feel like they're drinking something fun.
All right, you guys, we're trying out the kombucha.
Okay.
Mocktail.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. Try this.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's really good.
Ooh.
Isn't that good?
You know, normally I'm not like a huge fan of kombucha, but this is really good.
Very refreshing.
And there's a success story here locally. They're expanding to a brand new facility that's like going to increase their production, and they have dozens of flavors. So if you haven't had it, definitely check them out.
Okay, definitely need to do that. That is really good, especially because it's kind of hot out here. You guys are still there in the AC, but this is really good for us out here. And what's our last one here that we got?
Our last one is Fort Myers Brewing, and it's 5 o'clock somewhere, just not right now.
Fair enough.
But we can have a sample, right?
Sure. I'm just going to look at how pretty it is.
This is the High Five IPA, and I think today is actually their 9th year in business. So
that's right. Cody, you were there this morning. Hanging out. This is beautiful. It looks gorgeous. I'm sure this is going to be refreshing on a Friday out at the pool, or really any time. You know, I'm not here to judge. This is super cool. I love that you came up with the idea. Tell me about how you do all of this. You showed me the back earlier today.
So, it's kind of like a little science experiment. We have our own kegs, and then we purchase kegs from Total Wine. That you can keg Prosecco, wine, sangria, cocktails, everything we've shown today. And some things run on CO2 and some things run on nitro, depending on if you want bubbles or no bubbles. And she could just roll up and make your party extra special.
So it doesn't have to be a party. You said that you do all kinds of events.
Yeah, we've done everything from grand openings, weddings, birthday parties, neighborhood get-togethers.
Oh, that sounds like a good time.
Yeah.
How can people find you, Rachel, if they want to book you guys?
So we are the Bubbly Bee SWFL on everything, Instagram, Facebook, website, and you could just call or text as well.
Oh, I love it. You guys, which was your favorite drink? I'm going to go back over here to the kombucha. What did you guys think?
High Five IPA is always a winner in my book, but
if we were allowed to drink it, which we're not, so the kombucha.
Not on air.
Yes.
I'll go Team Cold Brew, man.
Kombucha was really good.
It's all great.
That's like sitting by the pool kind of drink, man.
I love this. What a cool way to kind of liven up the party and make it memorable and do something different. It's a great idea.
Yeah.
Really, really cool. Cheers to
absolutely
that.
Absolutely love it.
Awesome. Thanks, guys.
Right, cheers, you guys. So we're going to send it back into you. Cheers.
Thank you. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile.